Now please welcome back to the stage, Jaelyn Furber.